I had an idea to mix different coloured paints into a bubble solution and then blow them across the white paper, creating a spatter pattern as they burst. This was the result.